Michigan's hometown hero, the pride of Quebec. Non-stop punches by Shields. Oh, what a left hand by Decaire. Watch Shields versus Decaire Friday, March 5th, live on pay-per-view. On Friday, March 5th, live on pay-per-view, the best female fighter in the world, Claressa Shields, attempts to win an undisputed world championship in her second weight division, something no man has done in the four-belt era. Now sit back and enjoy this video of the champ in action. Michigan's hometown hero, the pride of Quebec. Non-stop punches by Shields. Oh, what a left hand by Decaire. Watch Shields versus Decaire Friday, March 5th, live on pay-per-view. Michigan's hometown hero, the pride of Quebec. Non-stop punches by Shields. Oh, what a left hand by Decaire. Watch Shields versus Decaire Friday, March 5th, live on pay-per-view. On Friday, March 5th, live on pay-per-view, the best female fighter in the world, Claressa Shields, attempts to win an undisputed world championship in her second weight division, something no man has done in the four-belt era. Now sit back and enjoy this video of the champ in action. Michigan's hometown hero, the pride of Quebec. Non-stop punches by Shields. Oh, what a left hand by Decaire. Watch Shields versus Decaire Friday, March 5th, live on pay-per-view. Michigan's hometown hero, the pride of Quebec. non-stop punches by Shields. Oh, what a left hand by Decaire. Watch Shields versus Decaire Friday, March 5th, live on pay-per-view. On Friday, March 5th, live on pay-per-view, the best female fighter in the world, Claressa Shields, attempts to win an undisputed world championship in her second weight division, something no man has done in the four-belt era. Now sit back and enjoy this video of the champ in action. Michigan's hometown hero, the pride of Quebec. Non-stop punches by Shields. Oh, what a left hand by Decaire. Watch Shields versus Decaire Friday, March 5th, live on pay-per-view.